560. It is kicked off in the best trick.
Thank you.
War.
Thank you.
El Toro Loco 9.368. And the score for Gravedigger is 9.113. Third place currently in the Great Clips 2-Wheel Skills Challenge. Elvis Lioness, El Toro Loco, hangs on. David Olford, Velociraptor, 8.400. And the score for Ashley Sanford, Megalodon, is... Monster Jam legend, Mark Hall, Riveter.
Thank you.
The score for Kurt Kramer in hockey is 5.484. It is Bailey Shea, Monster Butt Down Fiction.
Thank you.
Bailey Shea, Monster of Dalmatian, 7.031. And the score for Gravedigger is...
Wow.
The score for El Toro Loco is 8.823. Currently in second place. Grave Digger is still down the road. Shaw Morgan coming out last. David Alford, Velociraptor.
competition. How's it feel to hold the trophy?
Keaton, it always feels good to hold the trophy, man. But, you know, David Alford, he's one of your hometown boys around here. He's an Oregon boy. I know, man. You guys have given up for him. It takes a lot of guts and a lot of bravery to hit that matchup ring. And I know the loser hasn't been around nearly as long as Greg Bigger has. So thank you guys for having my back. But this man right here, he deserves this win just as much as I do. So thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Portland.
Tell you what, Portland, the cheers and the ovation he gave me after that freestyle, holding that trophy would be nice, but that ovation and those cheers mean more to me than you even realize. I grew up coming to this event. I sat with my dad right there in those seats. I couldn't do this without you fans, you know. Life's hard, life's what you're making. If you want something bad enough and you work for it, don't ever let anybody tell you you can't do it. I was in those seats just like you guys. I wanted to drive a monster jam truck. And here we are, Portland. Let's make some noise.
Good stuff.
Well, Portland, thank you guys so much.